Here are some du'as that you can say, inshallah, that are very promising. I came across this du'a when I was about 15 years old. And this du'a, ever since, I've been using it. And there are two versions of it. I know one version, the other version I don't. So I'll read it to you. And hopefully, inshallah, you can memorize it. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam once said, there is a name of Allah that whoever uses it, no du'a will be rejected. So one day, Anas radiallahu anhu, he says, I was sitting with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in the mosque. When a man prayed, then he bowed, then he made sujood. And when he finished, he said the following, Allahumma inni as'aluka bi anni ashhadu annaka anta Allahu la ilaha illa anta al-ahad as-samad alladhi lam yalid wa lam yulad wa lam yakul lahu kufuwan ahad. And then he continued asking Allah. In another version it is, Allahumma inni as'aluka bi anna laka al-hamd, la ilaha illa ant, wahdaka la sharika lak, al-mannan, badi'u as-samawati wal-ard, ya dhal jalali wal-ikram, ya hayyu, ya qayyum. Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam turned and he said to that man, you have asked Allah using his greatest name, laqad sa'altahu bismihi al-a'zam, you have asked Allah using his greatest name, which if one supplicates with it, he responds. And if he asked with it,